whole picture means is physical process, mental process, idea, feeling. So the whole picture means is awareness, object, knowing, watching mind awareness. Right? So if you know the awareness, then you have seen the whole picture. Object may be body or mind both. Maybe physical or maybe mental about maybe both. I like to be both better. Then knowing, the mind is knowing or awareness. If you know the awareness, then your picture, the whole picture is can see. Because knowing mind, all the five senses, or there are six senses, right? One door is mind door, well, five senses appear in the mind door. So if you know the mind door, then you have all your view is open.